I have an interdisciplinary background, which is rooted in both science and visual art. And this has certainly influenced the way I work, which is very much process-based. So a lot of processes I use are like repeated, like sewing or like polishing or slowly building up layers of charcoal. I'm looking at the element of handcraft in the medical device industry, which it's a surprising element. Heart valves are actually hand sewn by people who have a tradition of handcrafting. It's a high-tech industry, and yet it involves the ancient tradition of sewing, which is very interesting. Usually a handcraft is valued because it's unique, but a heart valve, they have to be standardized, regulated, and yet they are handcrafted. This is a very interesting model of